We've always been a close family, and when Mum retired, I'd pop round for a cup of tea and help out whenever I could. She'd had a skin condition for as long as I can remember and managed it by using a cream a few times a day. We never knew. We didn't realise that the cream on her skin could dry under her clothes and make them more flammable. That's why it all happened so fast. When she lit her cigarette, the drop match caught her sleeve. It was so quick, she never even had time to get to the phone. And the dried-in cream in her clothes made the fire burn faster and more intensely. It happened so quickly that she never stood a chance.